Hello, welcome to Tesca Technologies. My name is Padati Singh Nirvan, and in today's session, we will do the experiment on determination of value of modulus of rigidity of the material of a given wire with Maxwell's needle. Order code is 55736. In this experiment, we need several apparatus in which one is digital stop clock. Second, we need a light pointer. Third, we need 20x1mm screw gauge. Four apparatus, we required Maxwell needle and two solid cylinders and two hollow cylinders. Now, we need a Maxwell needle which consists of two solid cylinders and two hollow cylinders. These all four cylinders are of measurement 0 to 10. This is a solid cylinder and this is a hollow cylinder. And the Maxwell needle is hinged with a 50 cm wire and a wall bracket. Now, we have to find the radius of the wire, so with the help of screw gauge we will find the radius. The main scale reading is 0 and the coincide reading is 45. The least count of the screw gauge is 0.001 and the diameter of this wire is 0.047. So the radius is 0.023. In the next step, we need to find the mass of the two solid cylinder and the hollow cylinders. As we have already found the mass of solid cylinders are 250 grams and the mass of hollow cylinders are 50 grams. Now, in next step, we will put the two hollow cylinders first with 0 is from this, like this, now the solid cylinders. We need to take care that the solid cylinder should not go outside of this Maxwell needle from this side and from this side. Now, we have to put the light pointer in this manner so that it can be visible at the center of the mirror. Now, in the next step of this experiment, we need to oscillate the Maxwell needle, and when the needle is oscillate, we need to measure the visibility of this light pointer in the mirror of this Maxwell needle. Now, we need to observe the oscillations by this digital stop clock. Now, we will oscillate the Maxwell needle like slowly and start the digital stop clock. We will measure slowly the oscillations of the Maxwell needle as the needle, the light pointer should be shown in the mirror. As the light pointer is shown in the mirror, it will count the one oscillation, next two and so on.
The time which is recorded is 254.3 seconds. Now, in the next step, we will change the solid cylinder to the hollow cylinder side and the hollow cylinder to to the solid cylinder then.
Now we will change the solid and hollow cylinder to the opposite side. Now just put the solid cylinder to the inner side, pointing the zero to the inner side. Now the hollow cylinder with the same measurement, same procedure in this side. And now again we will oscillate and measure the oscillations of the needle. Now we will repeat the same procedure with the hollow is outside and the solid cylinder is inside. Now oscillate the Maxwell needles and start the time. The time measured after the 10 oscillations for time T2 is 138.7, which is approximately 2.3 minutes. Now, the observation table of the time T1 and T2 is shown below. For 10 oscillations, the time T1 is 4.5 minutes, 254.8 seconds. For time T2, 138.7 seconds and 2.3. Now the observation table 2 is length of the wire is.
The length of the wire is 50 centimeters. The measurement of diameter of the wire is 0.046. Least count of screw gauge is 0.001 centimeter. Now, with this observation table, we can read the diameter along A centimeter and perpendicular diameter of B centimeter. So, the A centimeter diameter is the 0.045 centimeter. And the perpendicular diameter B centimeter is 0.047 centimeter. So the A plus B upon 2 centimeter is 0.045 centimeter and 0.047 centimeter upon 2, which is 0.046 centimeter. So, the mean corrected diameter is 0.046 centimeter. Now, the determination of M2 minus M1, which means the difference between the masses of one solid and one hollow cylinder, is 200 gram. Next, the difference between the masses of other pair of the solid and hollow cylinder is again 200 gram. The mean value of M2 minus M1 is again 200 grams.
Mean radius of the wire is 0.023 centimeters. Now we calculate the formula is 2 pi lambda M2 minus M1 into L square upon R to the power 4 T1 square minus T2 square. When we calculate this, the final result is 2.4 into 10 raised to the power 13 ninths by centimeter square. So the result is the value of modulus of rigidity of the given material wire is 2.4 into 10 raised to the power 13 ninths per centimeter square. So in this experiment, we have learned about the modulus of rigidity of a material by a given wire. For the further more queries, you can visit Tescar Technologies. And for other queries, if you find, you can go through the manual which is already provided to you. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you like it.